Welcome back, Nick and Lex here. Thank you so much for joining me to another episode of Metal with Nick. This has been such a great, you know, adventure going through all these, you know, rock and metal songs and instrumentals and all styles and all flavors and all types of like a rock from different, you know, years from the 70s, 80s. I've gotten stuff from 2022. I've gotten stuff from 72, from the 80s, from the 90s. It's so cool. This is such a cool section of music that I'm covering. And I can make the videos a bit longer without Alexia. And she totally agrees and with this format. And she loves it. She watches us. She watches me when she comes home. She's like, show me a new video, you know? So it's fun. It's fun to do for you guys, give you content. I'm having fun. You guys are having fun. Everybody wins, you know? It's great. I love it. So today we got something completely unknown by me, but I did look at the views and it's like, holy crap. It has a lot of views. So this is from Matt. Thank you, Matt, for your request. Thank you so much for requesting this. So this is by the band Helmet, and the song is called Unsung. So let me just pull this up real quick. I have it right here. The album is called Meantime, 1992. Okay. And let's see. And this is where I was like, what? I mean, every song is like pretty play. Like, there's some songs that had 500,000. Then there's a song like the album opener has 4 million. And then this one, the one that I'm going to do, 42 million plays. So I guess this is a well-known song. It's not the longest song, but we'll listen to it anyways. And we might even pause if there's something that I want to talk about. But I've never heard of this album or this band called Helmet. Just to introduce you real quick, if you're new to the channel, if you like the content, you know, consider giving me a like or an unlike. It doesn't really matter, you know, as long as you're being honest, it's all cool. And maybe you subscribe if you like the channel. You know, we do a lot of reactions here, my wife and I. Now, this is a section I'm covering right now because she's literally unable to sit for too long, or she has to like just move a lot, you know, to be able to, but she can't do this like for 5 minutes or 10 minutes, or I do sometimes do videos that are 15 to 20 minutes long. So she would just like die. She doesn't want to do it. So it's just perfect that I can do this and I'm familiar with the whole genre, and she's more into like rock and prog. So thank you so much for requesting this. So give me 1 second. I'm going to look up one thing here. And we're ready to go. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so since Matt, you didn't give me your YouTube name or anything, so I'm just going to call you Matt, okay? So also, you gave me a YouTube link. I did find the same song on Spotify, and I just think that's the better quality of the song. It's like the highest. We have the highest. We have the subscription that gives us the highest quality. So, but I'm playing the one that you gave me. I looked at the time, and it's the same length. So we're going to do that, okay? All right, so here we go with Helmet, and the song is called Unsung, and here we go. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Awesome. So I turned up the mic because I was like, okay, this is too loud. Nobody's going to hear me. So I'm going to just like put this over there. Let me just turn it down a little bit. So there we go. So if I talk, it's like in your face. But this was amazing. This reminded me of like literally like, I mean, I was a little bit too young in 92 to be in high school. I don't know how, yeah, it was not, yeah, definitely not high school. Barely, I guess, like maybe like fourth grade or something. But this is the music, like when I started to play, that's the only music we could play. Like, it was more punk rock, you know, it was just like, and we didn't know how to solo. We didn't know how to like, so we would play like chords and stuff and just mean it really like, I love this sound. It's really, it sounds very alternative, but doesn't sound too grungy, but it could be considered grunge. I don't know. It was just very heavy. I love the voice. I love the drumming, the intention, like the way it was paced, you know, the drumming, da-da-dum, bam, ba-ba-da-dum, like that, you know, the riffs, really cool, nice and rich, very cool. Just a good feel, you know, almost like a punk rock, you know, alternative kind of like vibe there. Really cool. Like, I can see why this has so many views, but I'm sure that the band is, I mean, the other songs are also equally as good, but, you know, there's always one song that just like, you know, that's your hit, you know? So this was really interesting. I don't know, I've never heard of them, but I remember like in high school when we kind of like discovered music, all of us, like me and my friends, because I was at that time, like in 92, 91, I was listening to Pink Floyd because my parents were listening to that stuff. Iron Butterfly, Moody Blues. What else? Sting, you know. I was not into rock. I discovered rock like almost like it was a taboo. I'm not a taboo because my parents were into rock. I mean, Led Zeppelin. My mom showed me Led Zeppelin too when I was like 9. She showed me one like Whole Lot of Love, and I was like, why is he like, you know, it sounds like really like when you hear like that roller coaster part, that where he plays with the bow, that was kind of like weird. Like, I was like, okay, I don't know if I like this, it's kind of creepy. But and then I got into reggae and rap and all this stuff, and rock was always kind of like, I got into rock actually, like, I think with Guns N' Roses, like just with Distortion. I mean, yes, The Wall has a lot of distorted parts, like in the flesh, but it took me some time to get into rock. And then we got into like The Offspring and Green Day, and then Rage Against the Machine. And like I said in the other video, that's when I saw my first time a Metallica cover, and I was like, what is this? And then the rest is history, you know. Then it was just like on the hunt for anything that had a cover with some cool like font that was about to be explored. So yeah, that's really the way it was. It was like Megadeth, sure. And then I was like, yeah, sounds like Metallica. And then Iron Maiden, I mean, Iron Maiden didn't sound like Metallica, but it was just like, this is even better than Metallica. So, yeah. So, but this was great. Thank you so much, Matt. This was wonderful. It was a nice, really cool song. I don't know what's going on with the computer. It's just like loading and loading. I hope it's not too loud. I apologize if that, you know, is in your head, because I can hear it through the mic. So, I don't know. It's like this one folder that always loads. Let me just close it. I apologize. This is not professional at all. Let's see here. Yeah, let's just close it. Let's see if that stops the loading. See? It's that freaking folder. Okay, now we know after a year and a half of making videos. but yeah, this was awesome. Thank you so much for, you know, the experience. For anybody who knows this, let me know in the comment section if you've heard this before. Did you like it? Where were you when you heard this the first time? I love the comment section. I mean, the comment section of this channel is just overwhelmingly positive. I love it. If I look at other videos, you know, I mean, there's channels with, of course, millions of subscribers, but the comment sections are very negative, very, I don't know. I guess really to make it on YouTube like big time, you have to be like, I don't know. I mean, I can't say that. I mean, but just the channels that I see, it's either or something super original, like where there's like, here we go again. It's either super original, something that is like where you need an entire film crew to do, or it's just like a drama channel or something like negative, and people are just like, they're on top of that. So I just love our comment sections. The most, I mean, there's maybe one negative comment in like 100, you know? So that's like, it's so heartwarming and it's great. And I wake up and I look at comments and I'm just like, I'm happy, you know, it really makes my day. And when people say like, hey, you know, watching you and Alexia just like makes my day better, that's basically, we have achieved like what we've been wanting to do. And basically the whole idea of the channel, you guys know, I mean, the history, you know, was just like, you know, let's just try something different and let's just listen to music. We love music. And then when I was uploading my channel, you know, my jazz fusion stuff, and it was getting like striked and they were going to take the channel away. And then Alexia had the idea, is like, well, let's just react to your music, you know, just show it to me. Because I read that that way they can take it down. And that's when we did the first video. So the rest is history. So thank you so much, guys, for, you know, watching us and giving us your support. You guys are awesome. And I can't thank you enough. And also, if you would like a video like this, you know, where I react to it, you can request one in the, you know, in the description. And like I said, if you like the video, consider subscribing. Thank you so much, Matt, for this. This was awesome. I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much. And we'll see you in the next one. Take care.